And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. We're going to continue with the DLC here. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Open this. has used my own technology.
The robot workbench has enormous potential. Not even Jackson managed to discover all the possible permutations.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
No way I'm cracking this.
diagnostic complete. I'm happy to report it won't be falling apart on you anytime soon.
Here.
Thank you.
a museum quality piece.
This. Some sort of misunderstanding here. Maybe we should talk about this.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My righteous robots will end your tyranny once and for all.
Back up.
backup generation capacity exceeded. Now drawing reserve power.
Sparks! I'll deal with you myself. Come, my robots! Destroy her!
Know who's sincere without looking each other in the eye. You can't afford to take that risk.
You're right. The truth must be known. Sparks, with me.
Fine. But no more hiding. If you want to talk, we do this face to face.
You're right. It's time I faced the true enemy of the Commonwealth.
There. Now we both know who we're dealing with.
You think I'm the enemy here? I may have busted up your robots, but they're just machines, and they're killing real people out there.
They have taken innocent lives. My friends, they were simple traitors, all dead at the hands of your robots.
Only people that threaten the safety of the Commonwealth. They'd never harm an innocent person. The robots are programmed to protect. Their subroutines are clean. Observe, evaluate, and react accordingly. The testing was thorough. I ran every scenario. All passed.
They're misinterpreting orders. Your own robo-brain said as much. They're saving people by killing them.
No. I don't believe you. They can't alter their programming. They're programmed to save people, not kill them.
Think about it. There's probably a reason these robots weren't in mass production.
The introduction of a human brain creates too many unknown variables. You can't claim to know them all.
I took all the necessary precautions. Innocent lives should never be taken. And the data. They were always reporting hostiles killed and lives... Oh, saved. No, it's... the logic. Oh, it's there. I can see it now. I was hoping it was the robo-brains, an issue with their memory wipes. But you're right. Their primary directive was flawed.
Now you know the truth. Your robots are dangerous. They had to be stopped.
The hero unknowingly became the villain. I wanted to help the Commonwealth. And robots are all I know. I found this place and figured I could finally do my part. I accept full responsibility. I can't take back what I've done, or even atone for it. But this doesn't have to end in violence.
Tell me, why the mask? What's with the mechanist?
I'm not good with people. The mechanist gave me a way to put myself out there without really being out there at all. But you're kind of keeping me in suspense here. I can turn this around. I just need a chance.
I'm not here to kill you. Only to get you and your robots to stand down.
Done. Consider it done. And you won't regret this. I promise. None of the Commonwealth will. Here, take this. It's the password to the mainframe. You can use it to shut down the security protocols. I'd rather this place be in your hands now. Thank you for understanding.
Nothing more than annoying than to have the robot Ada get in your way and then you get stuck on the damn computer here. Really annoying. That's what's going on here, is why we're going towards this, like, doy, waiting, like, come on. Alright. I'm gonna run a command here called TCL. It's gonna turn off colliders. Hopefully. Oh, I didn't go through. Okay. TCL. There we go, it fixed it for now. I have to remember turning it off though. I'll turn it off, TCL. Oops, no, TCL off. Alright. Uh oh. This is why you don't run commands. Okay. Good. Alright. So, occasionally I'll have to run that command if I do the, hey, let's fuck around with the computer. And
hey, how may I
it's like, yeah, it's fucking work.
Your return is a relief. I trust the outcome was what you wanted.
I got her to see the truth. She's standing down.
So the mechanist really was misguided. Did she reveal her motives and reasoning?
She truly wanted to help people. She didn't know what the robo-brains were doing. To her, a life saved was a life saved.
A biological wild card. The unknowns are vast. She had to know the risk she was taking by creating them. Many good people endured suffering and death because of the mechanist. It's a shame a mind as brilliant as hers allowed such atrocities to be committed.
She had good intentions. She was simply misled.
Even good intentions need checks and balances. Still, I now know that the death of my friends has brought about a safer commonwealth. Had the mechanist's robots remained unchecked, I'm certain that damage would have been extensive, halting, if not reversing, any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment, and I have you to thank for it.
Nice. This DLC's done. Yay! Sitting there like, is it done yet? Boring. I'm taking a bit of a break from viewer chat. It's just boring. Well, technically speaking, not boring for me. I have a ton of maps I gotta build.
Yes.
To help small clubs out. I'm just trying to keep myself busy with something so I don't get burnt out. Found out a couple minutes ago that my heating system's not currently working. Meaning, it is very, very cold in this room.
Sweet.
Only thing I got to heat this room is my computer, which is, you know, never a good thing. Back into this room. And then I'll do a hard save. We'll do another hard save. And then we'll just start stripping stuff out of here. Thank you. amount of crap that's being taken out of here. That's not too important.
Find anything useful?
Mechanist.
Hey, just one more thing, if you have a minute.
What's up?
Just a quick thing. Isabel. That's my name. Isabel Cruz. I just wanted to say, I'm really happy, thankful that you've let me stick around here. And in order to show you that I'm done with the past, I want you to have this as a sort of promise, I guess. It's the mechanist suit I made. I want to. I need to move on, and this just seemed the right way to handle it. There's one more thing. A much bigger thing. There are still robots out there.
Lots of them.
My communications are down, and I can't call them back. But I can tell you where they are, if you're interested.
Sure.
Great. All right. Yes, I've picked up another one. Shouldn't be too bad, I hope.
Going down. Control center. Control center. Going down. Security screening room. 3.
Okay.
That wasn't a bad DLC at all. So we need to come up here now. I should go and repair my power armor and resupply. I'm trying to get ready for like high radiation areas. That's why you keep seeing me get so much stuff. It helps to have a water production plant though, so that's how I'm making so many caps so damn quickly. And then you see in my inventory where it says for weapons, a bolt action and stuff like that. This is how I know these are the weapons I use. These are the ones that are new and I can just get rid of. Easy. You look at me like, fuck, why is there an A in front of all those? There's a reason. There's a will, there is a reason. Oh, I gotta go get me more ammo for a certain weapon we have. Yeah, I have to go farm super mutants. Yay, not really. Elementary Street? Okay, let's go take a look. Anyway, wait a minute. This is the elementary screw. This is terrible.
I hear someone. Combat positions.
I hear someone too.
Who's there?
Oh, help!
Disappearing at.
Bada better. Wow, there's a lot of stuff here. Up in the toilet. Hi there. Sunshine, da 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 da. Oh, look, maybe. Just walking on sunshine. Oh! Walking on sunshine, right? Jesus. Handcuffs, kinky. No. It's like down. Yeah, a piece of my power armor's having issues. Whoa. See, it just lit up red. Not good. Well, I believe what's happening here is they put a cell up against here. And then they throw a knife or a dagger or something sharp. And if it misses, they get to live. If it doesn't miss, well, you get the idea of what happens. very gruesome way to go.
Make you jittery.
She was right.
Alright, so I gotta pop in from the ceiling, I'm guessing. How the hell do I get over there? Looking for anything that looks like it leads down, but I'm not seeing anything.
The past yields such interesting finds.
It's gotta be upstairs where we got dropped down into those rooms or something. In this room. Wow, there's a bunch of dead people in that one.
What the fuck was that? You sure you saw something?
What the hell was that?
on, go away. Oh, hi, how you doing? Good night. Way to die, having booze in your hand. Wow, they really like bubblegum. Terrifying that there are punches on the head. Something. Oh, there it is.
Strange. My audio receptors are barely picking up any noise.
Excellent.
Right, I want to go investigate those rooms. Someone's head. There's my head there. Let's check this out. Cellar. Gotta be way out of here if there's a way in. There's a lot of random junk in here. Still gonna go to that robot location, just kind of clearing this building. We came across it, might as well. Cool, we got a spoon, man. Definitely worth going in here for a spoon.
Got it.
I mean, I could go fire up the old fireplace, but I really don't want to sit there and watch to make sure. Kind of, when you're running a fire police, you have to sit there and monitor it. It's kind of like a last resort thing. All right, let's find our way out of here. That is crazy that we have 69 fusion cores, like, Jesus. And it's only been a day and I believe 23 hours? Oh, let me look at my previous saves. 1 day and 7 hours. Doesn't feel like it. Here. Get rid of anything in here. So do DLCs and the farm quest. We'll probably do that one because that's not a main quest. Kind of fuck around and find out. Kind of like what I do in VR chat. Hey, well, I get treated like garbage today in this club today. Oh, I'm not getting treated like garbage. This is strange. This feels really weird. I know, you're just gonna look at me like, what the hell? Yeah. Keeps it exciting. People like, this doesn't bother you? Nope. Like, it does, but it's also kind of exciting. You get to sit there and bet money in the background of, hey, am I gonna get kicked out of this lobby today? For literally doing nothing but being an optimized avatar? Yeah. Oh. When you go to clubs now in VR chat, you gotta worry about, is that owner gonna be a, you know, if are they gonna be a jackass? Are they gonna be a piece of crap to people? Like, they kind of ruin the point of going to clubs. The point of going to clubs is to have fun, enjoy yourself, not worry. people throwing people on blacklists is just based on what someone says on a stream. It has nothing to do with actual club related stuff. So you just see my point of view, and it's like, I don't know about that. Slowly working my way out of not wanting to go to the clubs anymore. That's why I don't have to worry about that crap anymore. I've seen about everything that you could see in regarding dance clubs. It's just the same crap. It's nothing new. But I will admit, at some point when I stop running my own club in VR chat, it's going to be a nice day, because then I won't have to worry about, okay, I got to get up at 6, open up the event lobby, you know, it will be nice one day. For now, I'll keep running it for a little bit, see what happens. There is no main road. I've been looking at this road here. It's a highway that's in pieces. Let me know my feeling car is almost up. Nah. Bring me a dream. I suddenly got this song stuck in my head.
Make sure you don't leave
that. Damn. I don't know where it went. All I do know it doesn't exist anymore. Don't really want to get on my power armor, because then I have to fix my carry weight. Rather just do it at Sanctuary.
Do it, do it, do it!
Pissed me off. Oh, it's a little high in there. I gotta go farm for more. My armor's extremely screwed up though. It's all janky and shit. It's like, hey look, let's drive by, it's up at the shit at. And it's like, dude. Never build a little base up here. I'd be too afraid of it falling or cable snapping for some reason. Point about a little building.
Looking at all this equipment makes me feel right at home.
Trying to figure out where I have been and where I haven't. Maybe on that.
All that matters.
check of this farm that's over here. Of course the bridge is out. Of course! So that means I gotta find a different way around. Oh joy. This water's radioactive. I could turn on fly mode, but I don't want to. Otherwise, no collider mode, but I don't want to. Place for a farm.
Mr. Finch.
Hey, you! Oh, sorry. I thought you might be one of those forged maniacs, but you don't have the burns. A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll shoot you just as soon as look at you.
I'm with the Minutemen. Tell me what happened, and maybe I can help.
Well, I'll be jiggered. Didn't really expect anybody to come. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join him. He grabbed my granddad's old sword. It's the closest thing I've got to an heirloom. If you really are with the Minutemen, and you want to help, well, it would mean a lot to me if you could get that sword back.
I'll find it.
You're doing me a big favor, and I'll make it up to you as best as I can.
All right, let's go back to the sanctuary. Oh boy, I have Vault 88 unlocked, meaning that's another DLC where I can build inside of it, but I gotta do quests to unlock it. We can talk to him when we get back. Need the captain. Trying to wait on the faction questions. Lots to do. Never enough time. I'm going to drop by here and get me a thing of water so that I can sell it. This facility here is what's literally saving my ass. Or buying and selling. Lead producer of water right now. Okay, why is everyone standing in the doorway? Kind of clogging everything up. Thankfully, there's a back door. It's like, doy.
Yes,
could you get out my way? That'd be extremely helpful. Jesus, look at all that water it produced. And all kinds of good stuff. Unfortunately, there's not a lot of steel here. Oh. Did it do the glitch again? Oh wow, we're overweight now. Eh. Okay. 2,600. Alright. We need to get back to base and make dumpy all this stuff that we don't need. Go turn on my recycling plant. I got too much shit in my inventory.
I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course.
I'm looking for weapons.
Give me weapons. Give me the beautiful shotgun shells. I'll take it all. You get an armor shop now.
gave you the idea we're friends.
Could use some supplies, actually.
All right, but go easy on the chems.
Never. If I was this vendor and I was receiving all this in return trade, I'd be like, the fudge? Sure, I have all my pieces. Here, I have some bubblegum. Still way overweight with stuff. I'm guessing it's mostly junk items.
Seems to be growing well.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
Cool, more castle stuff. They're probably trying to open the armory, maybe. Oh, that's good. You guys get to see my facility. I've expanded a little more. Now I've got two ammo presses over there. I left this running? Usually I don't leave it running. The reason I don't leave it running, previously I've had the stuff come flying off the belts when I spawn in over here. Put it all in there. Take a seat here. And we collected a bunch of crap. I want to go grab that wood that's in here real quick. Just gotta look through to see what doesn't need to be in there, what does. Silver, I'm looking for normal silver. Okay. There's no silver ingots, so. Right. Let's try to make it so that this goes through a lot faster than usual. Just trying to see if I need more ammo. And anything that doesn't line up, that doesn't get sorted by this, goes right in there. As you can see, it's quite a bit in there already. Cross the red later. I feel like doing it right now. Teddy bears! Anyways, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.